So we are heading out to go and check out the furniture fair and the convention center. I don't have to drive! It's Friday!
Oh no, this idiot. See, it's green. But they've stopped on the side of the road to take pictures of Chaos City because of jam.
It looks like my husband's taking pictures of monkey signboard. Here we are. Oh, that smells so good. It's the bakery. I'm hungry. We're gonna grab some lunch now because I'm hungry and I think he's hungry too, but I'm hungry by default most of the time. We've decided that we are going to go to the food court, my favorite.
What?
No, Jamir. Why?
Look at it.
Scared of
a little known fact, someone is really afraid of heights.
Focus, focus. Food, where's the food, where's the food?
Oh, it's quite empty. Good.
Just in time before the crowd came in. Full, happy in my belly. It's time for dessert. So, this is where we are going.
So how long have we been walking for? Yes?
Yes, what?
Look, you're still not there. Still going.
That's because my husband wants to walk so slow, so his feet hurt. We are here at the very end to start at hall one, the entrance. Let's go.
They turn the light.
Like taking a nap. Okay,
thank you.
Let's go this way. Then we can avoid all those salespeople. What do you think about the furniture and the renovation expo?
If you have a few minutes to waste, go somewhere else. Complete waste of time. Because they've got nothing really interesting in there. Everyone's selling the same thing. And it's all really cheap, tacky stuff. And all these people just trying to shove pamphlets in your face. Unless you have a camera. So bring a camera if you plan to have one.
Hold the camera up. They don't bug you as much. It's a good exercise, I guess. After that whole walk, I'm hungry again. Hungry.
Let's go eat again.
Yes.
Since the last time you ate was about 20 minutes ago.
No. I'm hungry. I'm hungry. So we came here to get some ice cream and I got a whole tongue. According to my diet. It's good for me. It's good for my body.
What's your dinner?
Oh, it's not my dinner. Back in my little hole. My little happy space. gotta follow up on some emails, some work and stuff. But you know how I said I was hungry earlier? Well, I guess God answered my prayer and sent a little angel to bring me this. Food, more food. Thank God it's Friday. Foodie Friday. Gotta sort out some stuff and I will talk to you again later.